double terrarium build.
If you guys are wondering what the hell is happening, my goal for this year is to make 12 terrariums and we are going to complete the goal today. I'll be showing you all my 12 terrariums later in the video, so watch till the end. For the first terrarium, I put some substrate inside, then this stick, some pebbles and some leaf litter in order to create a pond-like landscape. This unknown plant was also added. Its leaves kind of look droopy right now, but after a day or so, it will settle inside. I also added the second miscellaneous plant, as well as some other leaf litter and bonus stuff. Then I rearranged some stuff around. And finally, we were done with this first terrarium. Now for the second terrarium. I again put some substrate inside, then this huge wood piece for hardscape, as well as these plants to complement it. I'm trying to create a tropical look here. Then I put some leaf litter inside, and then some twigs and other decor. I have a huge stash of it. To make this terrarium more tropical, I added a money plant inside. After some tweaking, both the terrariums were ready. Comment below what I should name these terrariums. Okay, so as promised, I'll be showing you all my terrariums. First, we have the Pinecone Winter Terrarium, Sheetweb Spider Terrarium, Lego Terrarium, Succulent Terrarium, Snail Terrarium, Millipede Terrarium, Big Terrarium, The Crawler's Graveyard, The Money Plant Terrarium, Terrarium X, and now these two additions. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like it, comment down how many times I said terrarium, and subscribe to the channel. I'm also on Instagram now, so please follow me on there. This is ABSE signing out. Take care and goodbye.